top of the slide.
Okay, donkey. Come on down. I mean it. We need to get you back to the farm.
When you see a diamond, say diamond. Diamond! All right. This'll make a perfect ice cream cone. That neck, I don't think he's coming down, but...
Maybe if we give him something he really likes, he'll come down to get it.
Great idea, Millie. But what does Donkey like?
I think apples would be great. Here's a stack of eight. What does Donkey like?
A banana cream pie.
Next shape we need to split is a circle. When you see a circle, say circle. Circle! Nice one! This semicircle can...
Banana cream pie, 10 feet high.
What does Donkey like?
One of these things ought to get him down.
What does Donkey like?
A ball big and round.
Oh, this toy I found.
What does Donkey like?
Now this is redonkulous. There's gotta be something he likes.
A brand new 6-string electric guitar.
A 3-piece suit.
Or a candy bar.
What can be the scoop of ice cream? Now we need to split an oval. When you see an oval, say oval. Oval!
How's about that cheap kite?
Maybe singing is his delight. Break out the karaoke. Here's the mic. Well, that didn't work.
What does
Donkey, he does.
Check it out. This shape is perfect for the pickle. We just need to split one more shape, a square. When you see a square, say square. Square!
He doesn't like any of those things.
According to my robot computer, there's only one thing that will make the donkey come down the slide.
What is it, Bot?
It's ice cream with a pickle and french fries.
Ice cream with a pickle and french fries?
All right, we can use these for the french fries. Now, to turn these shapes into Donkey's favorite food, all we have to do is sing...
Super shapes!
Eyes? That's silly.
Ugh.
Don't worry, guys. I can make the donkey's favorite foods out of shapes. I just need my...
Shape splitter!
My shape splitter can split any shape. To make Donkey's favorite food, the first shape we need to split is a diamond.
Ice cream with a pickle and french fries.
You did it!
Oh, Donkey!
Hmm? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Here you go. It worked. We got the stubborn donkey to come down the slide.
22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Great work. Fantastic.
Look! It's the Umi City Aquarium! We're almost there!
Uh-oh! The aquarium is closed! But we can get inside through an underwater entrance!
I have a great idea! I can use my super shapes to build something that can take us underwater!
Let's build a submarine that we can use to get inside the aquarium! We need to build each part, then put them all together! Drag the pieces to the blueprint to build a part of the submarine. Excellent! Great gizmos. Umi friend, you're doing great. Let's keep going. Very good. Excellent. You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Excellent! Woohoo! Drag the parts to the blue. Nope. Try again. Umi friend, you did great. These tubes will take us to the aquarium. To open each door, we'll have to collect the keys. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will. One. Two. Three, four. Great gizmos! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the slack. Four, five, six, seven. Fantastic! All right, Umi friend. Now let's try something a little harder. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Woohoo! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15, 16, 17. That's not it. 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 4, 5, 6. Very good! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 2, 3, 4, 5. Great! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 3, 4, 5, 6. Sizzling circuits! That's fantastic!
Great work, team! We're inside the aquarium! Now we need to find the rocket ship's orange steering wheel!
Let's use our Umi goggles to find the orange steering wheel!
Umi goggles, on!
We need to use our Umi goggles to look for the rocket ship's steering wheel! Tap the arrows to move the viewing area around. When you see the steering wheel, say, "Steering wheel," into the microphone. You finished! Awesome job!
We found the rocket ship's orange steering wheel inside the seahorse tank.
But the seahorse tank has cracks in it and the water is leaking out. The seahorses are in trouble. We need to help them.
Let's get the seahorses together so we can help them.
Let's get the seahorses into groups. We can sort them by color. I'll say a color. Tap all the seahorses of that color. Blue. 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 Great gizmos! Orange. Orange. Blue. Nope, orange. Woohoo! Green. Green. Blue. That's blue. That's not it. Green. Green. Very good. Blue. 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 Way to go. Red. 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 Excellent. Umi friend, you're doing great. Let's keep going. Orange. Orange, 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 orange. Way to go. Green, 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 green. Fantastic. You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Red with stripes.